following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 247 pounds, the Honky Tonk Man.
The WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Well, there's at least one truth to what the Honky Tonk Man says. He's definitely cocky.
Honky Tonk Man giving the people what they want, or at least what he thinks they want. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Would you believe that when the Honky Tonk Man first arrived in WWE back in 1986, he actually received Hulk Hogan's support? Luckily, it didn't take long for the Hulkster and the rest of the WWE to figure out how self-centered and annoying Honky Tonk Man really is.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look out! Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill.
You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming, people were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right. That's it. He's done.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Can you dig it, sucker?
And from Houston, Texas, weighing 256 pounds, Booker T.
Here comes class of 2013 Hall of Famer, Booker T.
Well, 2013 may have been the best class of all time. He sees it.
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill.
And we're going back between the ropes.
And Bray Wyatt makes him pay for all that.
What a shot!
Whoa! Don't get up!
Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Oh! Lights out!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at this.
And there's a kick out at two.
Look at that, Cole. Booker sizing him up.
Astonishing maneuver by Booker T.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
Oh, that was close. So close.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's go to the highlights here.
Can't you dig it, sucker?
Here are some highlights from the match. Pleasing.
Here is your winner, Booker T.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed it for the ages.